gave me your press badge. No way, you're not my dad. Then I shall take it by force.
Oh, he's my brother.
Then you shouldn't have made out with him.
What do you hope to get out of being in the mailroom?
I hope to get out of being in the mailroom.
You're hired.
How long have you had this crush on the travel editor?
On Darcy? No way, dude.
How's your day going?
Really good. Just really, really good.
Have a good one.
You too.
Oh, dang it! I forgot something.
Yeah, me too.
Gulliver, you're not my boss anymore.
It's impossible. You just got here.
I'm your boss now. It's over for you. Never really gonna get any bigger than this.
You think I don't have plans? I got big plans. I got a writing sample I've been working on. It's dynamite.
I had no idea you wrote. I think I have the perfect fluff piece to start you off with. There's a guy who claims he has the secret to the Bermuda Triangle. So what do you say?
We'll see you in 3 weeks with a story that's gonna blow your mind.
You just follow that duck, and you'll find yourself in a triangle.
Done.
Okay. Where's the clutch?
Not a great big hairy beast.
What?
Pound it with your fist.
Don't shave up my sideburns. I need those mutton chops.